Hello students, welcome to the chemistry classes. So in this video, the remaining chemical reactions of alkanes. So here we are going to discuss three major chemical reactions of alkanes. First one is isomerization. So I already told you what is isomerization. The compounds having the same molecular formula but differ in carbon skeletons. Here also normal alkanes are heated with anhydrous aluminium trichloride. Especially we are taking normal hexane. Normal hexane. Formula for normal hexane: CH3, CH2, 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 CH3. This is normal hexane. This normal hexane are heated with anhydrous aluminium trichloride. Anhydrous aluminium trichloride is a Friedel-Crafts catalyst, Friedel-Crafts reaction. It gives the mixture of products. So what are the possible products? CH3, CH3, CH2, CH2, CH3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That is 2-methyl pentane. 2-methyl pentane is the product. Similarly, CH3, CH2, CH3, CH2, CH3. That is 3-methyl pentane. 3-methyl pentane. And some other products are also formed, and these are the isomers. The reaction is called isomerization. Heavier alkanes are treated with anhydrous aluminium trichloride. It gives isomeric products. So this reaction is called isomerization. The last one is aromatization. The normal hexane, the same normal hexane, normal hexane 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, CH3, CH, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, normal hexane, on heated with, or this vapors of normal hexane vapors are passing over chromium trioxide or vanadium pentoxide at 773 Kelvin. Vanadium pentoxide, you remember any one of the catalyst, either chromium trioxide or vanadium pentoxide at 773 Kelvin, 10 to 12 atmospheric pressure, it gives benzene as the product. Benzene or its resonating structures, benzene as the product, normal hexane to benzene. So aromatic compound is formed during the course of the process, therefore this reaction is referred to as aromatization reaction. Toluene is methyl derivative of benzene, therefore we are preparing toluene. Here one, we are using one substituents. Suppose we are taking one substituents, that is 2-methyl hexane, it provides another one derivatives. Toluene may also obtain for this process. The next category is reaction with steam. So this reaction is already told. Methane on heating, methane is, does not directly react with water, but it reacts with water in the form of steam at high temperature, that is 1273 Kelvin. In the presence of nickel as the catalyst, it gives carbon monoxide and hydrogen. Carbon monoxide and hydrogen. Reaction with steam. Methane reacts with water in the form of steam, 1273 Kelvin. In the presence of nickel as the catalyst, it gives carbon monoxide and hydrogen. So the, in the major way of preparing dihydrogen, by this method we are preparing dihydrogen as the major product. The last one is pyrolysis. I already told you heavier alkanes are passing over metallic oxides at the catalyst at the temperature of 773 Kelvin. It gives or the heavier alkanes break down into smaller alkanes. The process is called cracking of petroleum, and generally it is referred to as pyrolysis. Here normal hexane C6H14 gives this alkenes as well as alkanes as the product, a mixture of alkenes and alkane as the product. And dodecane is heated at the presence of platinum or palladium or nickel, gives keptane, pentene and other products are formed. So heavier alkanes are break down into smaller alkanes in the presence of metallic oxide or metals as the catalyst to form lower alkanes. The process is called cracking, generally known as pyrolysis. So these are the chemical properties of the alkanes. If you have any doubts, you may ask. Thank you.